So you've come, like moths to the flame.
Do you ever say anything original?
You gotta admit, that line is seriously cliché.
I see your attitudes haven't changed, but your impudence ends here. Prepare to die. I'll show you the difference of our strengths.
What's happening? Evolving.
My X-Spear?
What's this shaking?
Lloyd, now's our chance. Let's take the Riards now.
All right.
Sir! This earthquake, could a mana link have been broken?
Possibly. Investigate the cause of this earthquake, immediately.
What shall we do about the Riards?
It doesn't matter. Let them go. Our little friend can tell us where they are at any time.
Thank you.
finally found you. Colette!
No, Lloyd! Stay away! He's trapped!
What?
You will pay for using me. Let Colette go!
An illusion?
You can have that worthless chosen. Now I understand why Lord Eugrasil left her alone.
Worthless?
Absolutely. A sinful chosen like that is completely useless for my mana cannon. She can't save the world. She can't merge with Martell. She even puts her friends in danger. What a pathetic chosen.
Stop blaming Colette for things she did not do.
Indeed. It is enough that I alone bear the weight of sin. You and I are the epitome of sin. I'll drag you down to hell with me.
Take me to hell? You inferior beings and your silly joke.
Everyone, please run!
Now, my darling pets, feed on the flesh of these wretched beings.
Dragon, a subspecies of dragon, carnivorous, excels at the pursuit and capture of prey. The probability of successful evasion on this small platform is 1%.
Give me a break!
I'll pass on dying, thanks.
All we have to do is defeat them before they can kill us.
Indeed. I have no intention of becoming a part of the food chain without a fight.
Thunderblade!
I'm strong enough!
Okay.
Understood.
Infliction.
Guardian.
Get out.
Understood.
Red wave.
You understood. Omega Nurse! Omega Nurse!
Come, get air thrust!
Beast! Omega Tower! Ready? Nurse!
Understood. Lloyd, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Aw, man, you're making me study here, too.
No, it's too late!
What is this ominous light that threatens to engulf us?
I can't move!
It's Colette! The mana from Colette's body is flowing out towards us!
It's caused by that magic circle beneath her.
Get out of there!
I can't. I'm chained to it. I can't move. I'm sorry. I'm just a chosen who couldn't even save her friends, much less the world. Maybe I'm just like Rodile said, a pathetic chosen.
No, Colette. Don't delude yourself. You haven't done anything wrong. What's...
Persea! Thank you.
Whoa! What's up with the ground?
We have to get out of here!
Lloyd, I...
Colette! You have to live!
I know.
Is everybody okay?
I'm still alive.
Looks like everyone's all right.
But for what purpose did that Rodile character kidnap Colette?
He said he needed a Crucius crystal in order to control the mana cannon. But apparently, mine didn't work.
Mana cannon?
Pietro, the man we saved in Haima, also spoke of this mana cannon.
Persea's waking up!
Colette, are you okay?
Yes, thanks to you.
Persea smiled!
She resembles her.
Okay then, now that my cute little Persea smiled, it's a good time to start thinking about the next step.
Yeah, we got Colette back, so what now?
What else? We're going to separate the two worlds.
So we're going to form pacts with the summon spirits of both worlds.
Well, this is where I come in, right? How about we start with the summon spirit, Gnome? He should be near here.
All right, that sounds good.
What? Yes, sure, that's fine.
Professor, is something wrong?
It's...